Sam, single life is the coolest life, isn't it?
Yeah. Yes, yes.
We don't need to text anybody good morning, baby. No.
Erase karke, to certain points we'll keep. We are recording. To certain points we'll keep, but still.
Hello, myself is Shashwat Avalanji, and yeah, as you said, I'm a YouTuber, I'm a filmmaker, and I'm a vlogger, and I have to make short films, video, commercials, and all those stuff related to video. And also, I'm a writer, I do write novels and short films, and I do sometimes I enact them, but I don't really do that. So let's get into the story. So my story is a love story. Okay, so everybody is interested in love story though, right?
I'm interested to know others' love story.
Yeah, excellent.
High
five, dude. Okay, so my love story is not really a love story actually. So I'll be taking you through a lot of stories and timelines, so get ready for it. So this story begins like when I was in third, I guess. Yeah, I was in third.
So,
when I was in around third standard, I heard the word love. So I was like, okay, there's a word called love. I discovered something new. And I went to my mom and asked mom, what's love? She said, man, love is everything. You know, love is universe. Because of love, we are here. And I love my son. Yeah, this was a bit good in act, I guess, because yeah, love is everything. And next comes when I was in my 10th standard. 10th standard was the best standard of my whole life because let me come to that. So you know, each and every guy sitting in this room had their own love story, and which started in 10th, if I'm not wrong. Yes, oh come on, let it. Okay, so mine took started in love. So there was a girl, obviously, it's my love story. Don't quote me in there. So, yeah, you got right, dude. Yeah, excellent. So when I was in 10th, there was a girl in my, actually, there were a lot, but my girl is one girl in my school. And she used to stare at me, and obviously I did, because I need to react to something. I thought like, oh, okay, she's watching me. No, I need to react. And I reacted it. And this went for 7 to 8 months. We didn't talk though. Yeah, it was a quite love story. And the first day that we actually talked was in the, you know, the ceremony, the last day of the school actually. Okay. She came to me and said, Shash, I love you. What? Are you serious? Like, yeah, good. Okay. I stood. And she said, won't you say I love you too? No, because this is life, dude. This is not a film story. Like, I love you, love you, happening. No, it's not the way I see it. And she shone my eyes and said, like, dude, nobody can love you. That one moment, that one sentence, nobody can love you, stuck in my heart, though. You know? Yeah, because when you're not eligible for something, especially if I aren't, I am psyched. And I am psyched. I was like, okay, so I'm not eligible for love, so I don't care. And after 10th, I came for PhD second year and third year. First and second year though. Which 11th and 12th, as you all know. So this was the time when I saw most of my friends falling into love. Love, yeah. We were in the age of 17 and people are falling in love. Yeah. I was like, okay, so we are in the age of 17. And you know what, most of the times it happened, a girl texts a boy, a boy texts a girl, and she replies, and in 5 minutes, they are in love. Okay. So it took, dude, I used to stand like this, see front of, and think for 10 minutes. You know for what? Whether I should choose masala dosa or benne dosa. And these guys are falling in love in 5 minutes. I was like, okay, so this is going to go. So we are in a show tonight. Okay. And when I was 18, I thought that I am eligible for love. So I need to get committed. Before to get committed, I thought I need to do some research. I don't do anything like that. I don't do it and do it. No. I need to do something. Whether I can find this, the love. What is love actually? I was still confused what is love. So I started researching about what is love. And on YouTube, you find a lot of videos related to what is love and all the stuff. But Google is better though, because especially for now, Google is better. So yeah, family show though. So when I searched in YouTube, I found that 1 in 562 teenagers who find love don't get true love. Okay, so 1 is to 562, which means if I propose 562 girls, which means I will get only one girl who will be eligible for me. And I don't have to time all of 562 people just proposing them. Don't quote me wrong, this is according to my analysis. Okay, so 1 in 562, 1 in 562, what should I do? I was like, let's give some more time. And I started observing people. Observation is the most important thing, isn't it? We need to observe what's behind us, what's around us. Okay, so I started observing. And when I observed in 90% of the people, I'm sure, or I wish you are on the 10% side, because in the 90% of the people, as time increases, love decreases, isn't it? Yeah, it is true. Come on, accept it.
Yes.
In 90% of the people, not all of you, I'm sure that you are in 10% side.
Yeah,
but 90%, the people who are outside this room, not inside, because I want to go home, right? So 90% of the people, this is what happens. As time increases, love decreases. The way we feel we text a girl as a boy for the first time, we don't feel that 10th day. No, come on, accept it. We don't feel it. Most of the guys feel like, okay, she's mine. And that feeling that she's mine, no, that's not love. That is not love. So according to all this analysis, I came into one Einstein equation that I should find a love where if time increases, then love should increase. Right? Oh yeah, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah. First, you will get it soon, I'm sure. So as time increases, love should increase. And according to my analysis again, around 90% of the love marriages which get divorced do get divorced in 2 to 3 months, which means they don't feel that spark in their lives. They don't give time to love. So giving time to love was very important. And also I thought that I'm still not eligible for love, and I then stepped into engineering. So yeah, I'm doing engineering in BB College.
Sir, from love to engineering.
Yes, sir.
Okay, very good contrast.
Yeah, thank you. Because here what happens, engineering is there and love is over there, because there are no girls. Especially in mechanical engineering, there are no girls. I'm a mechanical engineer though. Yeah, mechanical engineers. Any mechanical engineers? Yeah, good, excellent. So we mechanical engineers are indeed in need of people.
You revealed that you gave your address that you are in BBA college.
BBA college. Yes, sir.
So everybody has listened to it.
Yeah. So I was like, back to mechanical engineering. So mechanical engineering is over there and love is over there.
Parallel.
There are only three, sorry.
They go parallel.
Yeah, parallel. There are parallel lines, they never meet. Never meet. Yeah, well experienced. So it's like, okay, so I won't find any love in engineering though. And I think this is what happens. Now comes the serious side of my story. A dark side where a man sits and thinks that I'm not eligible for love and all this stuff. No, this is my story. My story won't end like that, in a creepy way, no. This is my love story. It should end in a most spectacular manner, and it's my love story. So I started thinking that most of the people who find love at the age of 18 or 19, which I am, which most of in this room I guess. Okay, some of them are, do find their love distracted in only 1 year, and at the age of 27 or 28, they don't find that really spark left in their life, and their life gets ruined. This is the harsh reality of what we are doing now. If we get committed in a, we should get committed in the right or time or right manner, I guess. You know? Because time is everything. Time is money, I know, but time is everything else rather than money. So get committed or find love at what age we are needed to be. And obviously, I'm not showing off, but after 19 proposals and 21 dates, I can definitely show that I'm not eligible for love. Yeah. I'm not showing off though. I have that spark of documenting my life. I need to each and every day to be documented of my life. I need to look back and I have to say, okay, so this is what happened in my life. I need documentation. Therefore, each and every day of my life is documented in my mind. Each and every single day. And that girl, do you remember, Stu?
Yes.
On the farewell day.
What did she say?
On the farewell day.
What did she say?
You're not eligible.
No one can love me. Excellent, madam. You're a highway.
Presence of mind.
Sorry, yeah? Obviously, dude. So, she called me, dude, when is your birthday, Sushil?
May 12th.
May 12th, so I forgot. So, she called me on his birthday. On every birthday, we go like a boy. We are mechanical engineers, 100% boys are there. And we do party and all those stuff, and we return to home. And it was around 2 o'clock in the night when I was roaming. I went to my school, and when I was standing in my school, she called me. Yeah, the girl called me. And she said, Chash, I love you. Come on, dude, don't go crazy. And she said, no one can love you. I know no one can love me. But you know what she said? No one can love you like I did. Wow. She said, anybody can love you, dude. But nobody can love you like I did. So, no one can love me. Single life. I am seriously, Yes, I am single life is the coolest life, isn't it? Yeah.
Yes.
We don't need to text anybody good morning baby, no. Who has the time? I need to edit 16 videos, I need to shoot this stuff. Who has the time good morning baby? And she was like, baby, you didn't do it. No, you cannot do that.
Straight away go to the mobile and on the AC.
Yeah. No, yeah, right.
Well, they pick up what you call.
Yeah, excellent, sir. You have good experience.
Thank you. So,
we can eat, we can sleep, I can watch anything I want, I can meet anybody. It's so cool to be single, man.
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
Right? Yes. Single life. Haksa single. Second fan fans, anybody?
Haksa single.
Haksa single. Excellent. So, my love story is not an end though. No, my love, I said this is my love story. This cannot end. It should end in the most tragic way. And it will end, but not today. Not today. It will end someday. And I guess I will get a chance to share to the end of the story though.
But one thing I got to know is, now I'm able to recollect all those words what he told. Still one thing is there in my mind. You're not eligible. She was right.
Yeah. Because no one can love me like she did. I'm not eligible. I am not eligible. I'm sorry, madam.
Not eligible for anybody else.
Anybody else. Right, right. Well, she thinks. Because, you know, I can't love anybody. No, that's not my kind of path. If I find, see, I said that girl, right? As time increases, love should increase. If I find a girl where life, love, and time increases, that will be my love story. That will, she'll be my girl. Yeah.
Please update on our YouTube channel.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, sure. Subscribe to Shash Content and you will find everything. Thank you, everybody.